Anna, would you like it closed?
That'd be great, Yasmin. Thank you.